2-3 billion, you niggas sweet little. I ain't never gonna stand.
Welcome, everybody. Thanks for joining us for NBA action on 2K Sports. Alongside Chris Webber and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan, the fourth member of our crew. From the sideline, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. We've got the 2000s team facing the 90s team. And it's going to be the 2000s team off the tip. Now the starting group for the visitors. Iverson is out there with Kobe. Then there's Shaquille O'Neal. Then it's LeBron James. And it's Duncan in at the power forward position. Malone outside. For the three. Doesn't go for him. And the 2000s team will go the other way with it. Bryant drives in.
Oh, did you see that?
And Bryant, just a superb athlete, terrific at just imposing his will on the defense on that drive.
Malone kicks to Jordan. Connects from three-point range.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
And so James will bring it up for the 2000s team. And a nice shot by Bryant.
An elite passer at his position. I mean, James always seems to make the right decision.
Outside Jordan. Pass to Malone. Here's Olajuwon. Guarded by O'Neal. Here's Malone. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
There's that passion of his, battling with every ounce of energy he has.
Here's Duncan. Good. And it's Iverson who picks up the assist.
And Duncan just superb when he gets in close to the basket. Has a number of moves to choose from. And that soft, delicate touch near the rim.
Now here's Pippen back to Stockton. Malone trying to break free. And it's Olajuwon missing.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint.
Here's O'Neal. Olajuwon with the block.
Without a doubt, one of the most versatile shot blockers in the game. Olajuwon does it in the painted area as well as along the perimeter.
Outside Pippen. The pass to Jordan. Here's the three. That shot missing. And that concludes the first quarter of play. The 2000s team on top, up four. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. And hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far, halfway through the first half in this one. What do you think, guys, about the 2000s team here so far?
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
No question. It's been stifling thus far, preventing that offense from establishing any kind of rhythm.
Robinson is out there with O'Neal. Then there's Hill. Then it's Drexler. And it's Payton in at the one spot. The three. It's good from long range. Payton's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
Oh, that's a well-deserved assist. Not every player has the vision to make that feed.
And for the 2000s team, Carter out there with Garnett. Then it's Nash. Then there's Nowitzki. And it's Wade in at the two-guard spot.
Oh, my goodness. Save that one. I want to see that again.
Me too. Just absolutely beautiful. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. On the court right now for the 90s team. Robinson is out there with Hill. Then there's Drexler. Then it's Gary Payton. And it's Shaq in at the five, down low. Defense doesn't get much better than the mobile one block we just saw on replay.
And early in the game, a defensive play like that goes a long way, establishing the attitude you want.
And boy, that looked like goaltending. Yes, it is. And so they will award the basket there.
Yeah, that's a tough call for the refs to make there. I'm not sure it was on the way down, but that's how they saw it.
Hardaway's checked in for Payton. Hardaway with it. Drexler outside. Second quarter of basketball, about 1 minute played so far. Here's O'Neal. Kevin Garnett grabs the miss. On the wing, Tracy McGrady. He's guarded by Hill.
Yeah, and you got to respect the size McGrady has. Easily seen over the defense there to spot the open man.
The offensive rebound. Here's O'Neal. Can't connect from long distance. The 2000s team with the ball. To the inside. And Garnett with the basket on the assist by McGrady.
Nice play, and you can see they're gathering momentum.
They've been a more cohesive team over this stretch, and that helps account for their lead.
Now, here is Hill. No points in the game yet for him. And out of bounds, the 2000s team will take it. So, for the 90s team, Ewing comes in for Shaq, and Mourning subbed in for Robinson. Then for the 2000s team, Yao comes in for Dirk Nowitzki, and it's Pierce in for Carter. And here's the 2000s team. It's been 8 unanswered points for him. Pierce against Hill. Now here's Pierce. And so it's the visiting team in control with a 9-point lead to end the quarter. Their shooting has been the big key. Their percentage from the field so far has been terrific. And don't go away. We'll be right back. We played through the first half. Plenty of basketball, though, left in this one. Kobe Bryant really making a difference.
But really, the numbers aren't gaudy. They don't stick out, but his energy and impact does.
You're right. Going to the locker room, ask anyone on his team, he's not worried about statistics as much as he is about winning.
They're going to turn it over. They couldn't get it inbounds that time. James, left side. That one a little long.
With the D playing soft off him, he might have been better off taking it to the hoop instead of settling for the jumper.
On the floor for the 2000s team. They've got Kobe, Duncan out there with O'Neal. And it's LeBron James. And it's Iverson in at the point.
John Stockton.
Here's Iverson. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. And Shaq with the slam.
And how about the reach of O'Neal there? A huge target for his teammates on these alley-oops.
Stockton kicks to Jordan. From deep. Hits the three-point bomb. Jordan's got 6.
Well, you can learn a lot by watching him operate in their offense.
Pass to James. And the dunk by James.
That's just crazy athleticism from James. His vertical is through the roof.
And a minute played as the second half gets going. Bryant finds Duncan. Inside, here's O'Neal, and the dunk by O'Neal.
That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic dunk.
Oh, yeah, bang, bang. An impressive sequence that has them fired up.
Now here's Jordan. 6 points for him. Over Kobe. Malone passes to O'Neal. Another shot. And Shaq pulls it down. Kobe against Stockton. Here's Duncan. Duncan drawing the double team. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. The 2000s team with the ball. Passes it to O'Neal. He feeds it to Duncan. And there it is for him. Duncan's got the lead up to 14 now for the 2000s team. Just over a minute and a half have passed here in the third quarter. Here's Jordan. And slam dunk by Jordan.
Yeah, it's like he just keeps going up and up. Limitless vertical for MJ.
Iverson passes to Duncan. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up. That one on Malone. This is his first free throw of the game. And that one falls for Duncan.
Yeah, the quiet intensity that Duncan brings, just incredible. He's a consistent force whose teammates really look up to.
And so Duncan hits them both. 12 seconds left in the third quarter. And here's Stockton. Open for three. And that one released in time, but no good. And so it's the visiting team with a 14-point lead as we bring the quarter to a close. Their strategy has been clear tonight. Work the ball inside, get shots. And let's take this opportunity now to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And how about the big fella here showing us he's got some point guard skill here with the tremendous setup.
This is where the NBA is headed. I mean, multi-dimensional big men. That was just a beautiful pass.
And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. Jordan is out there with Stockton. And there's Malone. Then it's Olajuwon. And it's Pippen in at the three, the small forward. Here's Jordan. Goes back up. And there's the call by the official. They'll count the basket here following the goaltending call.
That's a very close call. I'm sure he thinks it's a clean block, but looks like it was on the way down.
Dirk Nowitzki, he's checked in for Tim Duncan. Now Iverson. 1:29 left in the fourth quarter. Down low, here's Yao, and finished off by Yao. That one just took the air right out of the crowd.
There is no noise in the stands right now.
The drive by Jordan and the dunk by Jordan.
Yeah, reading the defense, knowing exactly what's needed at each moment. That's one of Jordan's unsung talents.
A minute 20 left here in the fourth quarter. Jordan against Wade. Or the 2000s team. O'Neal's checked in for Yao. LeBron comes in for Paul Pierce. And it's Bryant in for Dwayne Wade. We've got 1:13 left in the fourth quarter. Pass to James. Pippen with the steal. Jordan kicks to Malone. And it's slammed in by Malone.
Yeah, and this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. He attracts all that attention defensively, leaving guys wide open.
Now the pass to James. Off target from three-point range. It's going to take something special for him to make a comeback here.
And the question, Kevin, is do they have the time to do it and the patience? You'd have to say it's a long shot.
The shot by Kobe, no good. The 90s team on offense. Up top, Malone. From deep, Jordan nailed from three-point land. Jordan's got it back down to single digits for the 90s team. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Iverson against Pippen. Bryant is doubled. To Nowitzki, six on the shot clock, to the paint. Here's LeBron, and James throws it down.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. And so it's the 2000s team with the W. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want to do. Take the crowd out of it by crunch time. Don't give them any chance to lift their team up at the finish.
And that about wraps it up. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you next time.